Hey guys, welcome back. We have some growth going on. Just doing a little view of, you see our crop farm over there. So, that means it's time to spray again and just watch this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful blue machine here. New wheels. So I already have my saddle tanks. Filled 4,500 liters. So this thing is looking beastie. Bring on my HUD again. So our nutrients are still low. Hopefully now we won't have to refill at all with our extra Demco tank capacity. So now we're going to enjoy this awesome T8. All shiny and clean. So the texture on the tanks originally were good, but I had to stretch it out, so I'm going to have to rebake the tanks again to get rid of that stripe, because I stretched the model, the geometry, after I baked it. So. getting really excited to use that new forge harvester. It's been a long time since I planted and harvested alfalfa. A long time. Same with wheat. I can't remember the last time I actually harvested wheat. nice that Budweiser had a great demand for wheat. Since we're going to be harvesting this and using the windrows to bale. Pretty ideal to just grow wheat and barley on this side of the map. almost done, guys, and then we're probably just gonna zip through these growth stages and start harvesting. Or mowing, I guess. I'm actually gonna sell still see all of our tire tracks. View of the town. Looks really nice. can see facilities all lit up. Just fast forward time again here until we get great demand for barley. Get some rain. So we'll just wait for soil mod to update. So I'll probably pause the video here and we'll pick up on mowing, windrowing, and harvest next time. So thanks for watching.